play Northampton because they've had three good results from the new manager, but same against Notts County. So this week we're here to play, we're going to get from the goal.
A bit windy, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, but we're not after excuses, we've got to play. And
it's fine. Any changes from last Saturday's game?
Yeah, there's a couple of changes. We're back three of Orson, Dingley, McGinley, Sanchez in goal. Two wing backs, Shepherd, Mills. A midfield diamond of Reece Brown on the base. Lloyd James, Winchester at the side of him. Del Grubb in behind Ruben Reed.
So that leaves out Campbell. You're playing Grubb alongside Reed as a two up front, is it?
I just said a diamond, Bob. Been playing just behind Ruben.
Right. Campbell, is he injured at all or just left out for form reasons?
No. I've got a sort of 16. 17 outfield players now that they all know they've got to be right at it, and they can't afford to have mediocre games or somebody else has to come and take their place on the pitch or on the bench.
That's a very strong position to be in, isn't it?
Yeah, players understand that now. It's been made pretty clear to them, and they understand, and they're all buying into that.
Thanks very much, Steve.